أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is being described as Al-Jaleel. Within the 41st name within the Asma'ul Husna, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is described as Al-Jaleel, coming in the meaning of the majestic one. Al-Jaleel comes in a few meanings, the first being the majestic one. It can also come in the meaning of the sublime one, or also in the meaning of the beneficent one. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all of these. For Allah is the one who is attributed with greatness of power and glory of status. Allah is Al-Jaleel, the majestic one, the most sublime one, and the most beneficent. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who is great and above all in dignity and rank. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Jaleel, meaning the sublime one, or the beneficent one, it has been said that whoever recites this name on a piece of paper with musk and saffron, whoever writes this name on a piece of paper with musk and saffron, they wash it, then they drink the water from a ceramic container made of earth, inshallah azza wa jal, they will be revered among men. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Holy